It's majorly expensive. Yeah.
Major, it's not very wide.
Sick.
Oh, he's peeing on the side.
No.
Oh, after the mission.
Yeah. Oh, dude, he died.
Alright, guys, we are on our hike to death today. Here on February 4th, 2006. Oh, six.
Oh, five. Oh, shit.
There you go, John. Well, let's take a good, nice shot of the scenery. Basically, that's where the tigers live down there.
No tigers in Santa Barbara.
And basically there was no parking, so we had to park somewhere else. Obviously not here.
But if you pay close attention, that guy with the frizzy hair, we suspect him to be a British Parliament person. Notice how he's wearing this Indian sweatshirt. So we'll keep an eye on him the most of the day. And there's Eric Martin.
And there is Catherine Schenck. And Kristen Van Rapshorst. John's trekking along in his camo pants. And Tommy's looking metro as usual. Well, looking at all the warning signs, I don't think we should be camping. Looks pretty dangerous, Eric! Oh, dog waste. That's good. Always good to clean up after your dog. So I guess we're going up to a tunnel trail.
Alright.
And there I am, slacking behind the group again. I'll get back to you. Alright, they're having a little jockstrap duel up here. Ready, duel! Was it worth it, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Now I'm feeling more tired.
And John's picking up a hiking stick. Oh, the perritos. Oh. Hi, puppies. That's a big doggy.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Take it.
Look, there's a little one.
It's like, I'll take it. I really want that.
John, give the doggy the stick.
Let's go. Here we go.
He's eating the boy. John, stop pulling this. Close, put it down. Hey, puppy, go. Oh, there it goes. John, just put down the stick. Another fight. John!
I won.
That's hilarious. The dog started pulling you, John.
Oh, dude. I split in the middle of the path and the bike's coming down.
Put it
right on the turn.
No. Put it down at like a slope. It looks like a major slope.
Let's hide. Let's hide. There's no bike people coming down right now.
Come on, enjoy the place, though.
Hey!
Oh.
Hey, good to see ya! I got it! Hey, look, there's my shadow. Hi, my shadow. Hey guys, come here and wait your shadow. John, this is like what? 10 minutes after the missing
fight? Like 15 minutes.
Turn it over to the side.
Oh my god.
Jeez. Bobby, how do you feel about that?
Oh, I feel pretty good. I mean,
I'm probably proud of him.
The eighth division, chips. My name is. I'm a British fog.
What's that say? Jesus Trail?
Jesus!
Tunnel Trail.
Oh, Jesusita!
If you want to turn back, it's the.
Yeah, we have to climb. Now it's the tide of no return.
You guys take Rob's car and go to that one place.
Chris can drive my car.
45 minute hike, I would say. Yeah, it's from the top. We should just climb over the side of Jesuita Falls.
Yeah.
The
first big one. Oh, you're one of these crazy people climbing up there?
Well, there's actually footholds. It's pretty easy.
Yeah. Right. Did you jump off or no?
I jumped off for Mission, yeah. I've been at the top of Mission. I didn't jump off of Jesuita, it's not that deep. but yeah, I'll take it.
Stop crying.
Yes.
Well, I don't know.
I'm
trying to do that then.
Eric, can you turn around for me? I like the pink backpack. Come on, Eric. We'll give a look at the camera. Say, hi, Rab.
Rab.
Show off your sexy bag, Eric.
I did.
He did. Okay. But you got a strut with it, Eric.
So we're trying to figure out, like...
No. I think they're going to turn behind. I think the rest of us are all right.
Well, but who's going behind and what are they going to do the whole time?
You got a car. Have you got... You decide what you're going to do.
It's like a...
Gosh, I don't feel like a big wimp. If I
You're a wimp.
Yeah, you're a wimp.
No, I'm just kidding.
She doesn't feel good.
Yeah, if you don't feel good, it's not worth it.
Why don't you build an immune system already?
Huh? All right. Well, here we are. First part of the trail. Should be done in about 3 hours, John. Well, after about a 2-hour deliberation with the ladies, not quite sure what they're going to do. Whew! This high altitude's low oxygen, man.
All right.
Was it worth it, John?
Yes, totally.
Now you just contaminated the whole riverbed.
Yeah!
Derek?
Yeah!
Eric?
I don't do that.
Like, come on, Eric. Don't be such a bum.
Derek, John. Eric.
Go Rab!
Derek. John.
Rab! Robbie.
Yeah!
Do a woo?
Woo!
That's pretty loud.
Alright.
That was pretty fun.
Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Well, we may seem to made it to a pinnacle point in our hike. John's hair's kind of froed down a little bit. Tommy's going to go explore the tree. Derek is going to dunk his hair.
Alright, here goes.
Now flip it back. Flip it back.
Oh, jeez.
In spider webs, that was really nice.
John, you're falling.
Go back, John, don't do it.
Just do it right here.
John, flip your hair back.
There we go. It's a little slimy.
Seriously though, like you stuck your head and
that's
like
really tough.
Spider
I know, but that's why I want to keep on going.
All right, you guys go.
Oh yeah.
Oh God. Oh yeah.
That's good shit right there.
Your shirt got like 3 sizes bigger. How is that possible?
Go, Eric, go.
That's cold. Oh! All right, Rob.
Yeah.
It's cold.
Hey, he took part in that. You guys did. You were screaming. You were screaming. Oh, he's screaming now.
It feels freaking good now.
It does feel good.
All right, guys, let's cheer John on.
Woo! Yeah.
Derek, that's how much cheering.
Do you think it's deep enough, actually?
Ah! Holy shit.
Get your glasses. They're floating. Is it deep enough?
Yeah. I don't even hit the bottom. Holy crap. It's cold.
Can I do it?
Good.
Do I need cheers?
Yeah, go, Cat. Let's do it.
Go, ready? Go.
Woo! Yeah.
Did you get buzzed?
Go ahead.
Just barely, but I didn't.
Jesus walked in water.
I just rubbed up against it. Oh,
Eric, do it.
Jesus
do it.
Cannot walk on water.
No one else is going to do it?
Dude, Eric, it's not bad.
Dude, seriously, you're already wet.
Weenies, weenies.
Yeah. 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 Yeah